Well, good morning. This is my last lean Tuesday. I was gonna say shelter, but it's lean to. And yeah, kind of crazy. Gonna get to Apol Bridge today. It's been a wild journey, and kind of have mixed emotions. Feel kind of sad, you know, that it's ending, but also very excited also that it's ending. But yeah, so I'm at Rainbow Stream Lean-To, and this is the stream. And the bridge-ish goes across, and that's the trail. So we have 15 miles, and we will be, you know, at Apol Bridge today, and tomorrow we will be at the, hopefully, the Birches. So, and here is the sign. So, and here is the cool shelter. This is an older style, so it's very cool. Anyway. Well, I made it out of the 100-mile wilderness, and as the sign says behind me, which you can't read right now, says 10 days of food. We had 5, and we're out with mashed potatoes. Woohoo! Well, we've come out of the woods, and we are on a snowmobile bridge over the river, and there's Katahdin right there! We made it to Apol Bridge store and campground. Restaurant's closed, but the store is open for business. Well, they say the AT beat you up and spit you out, and I guess that's exactly what happened. I tripped on a root system past a ball bridge. I didn't have any major injuries or anything on the trail, and then boom, home stretch and I fall. So anyway, summiting tomorrow, probably gonna have a shiner. Well, good morning. We are leaving the Birches and we are heading up to the top of Mount Katahdin. We are so excited. And yeah, my face is looking a little bit better-ish. And so, yeah, we shall see. This is getting real. We're heading up the hunt trail. Get it up to Mount Katahdin.
Almost there. Well, made it to the top of Katahdin, and now we're taking A-Ball Trail down. Well, I'm in Millinocket, and I got to take a sneak peek here in the hiker year bus. Hiker yearbook bus, that's what I meant. So here you go. They turned it into a little place to stay.